Jan. Today I am going to make a gift for my friend. I am going to make a photo frame. For that we want 2 pieces of cardboard. Now draw a heart shape like this and cut it. Cut one cardboard like this and one cardboard like this. I am going to stick this paper on this cardboard. If you want, you can paint. Now we are going to stick these 2 cardboards. Now I am going to stick this double tape. Leave this line. Take some rice and add a drop of color. Add a drop of water also. Make different colors like this and dry it. Now I made these colors and I am going to mix it. Keeping this paper inside. If you want, you can keep photo. You can stick double-sided tape here. Now I am going to stick this around. Now our frame is ready.